Welcome to episode 14 of our Sea of Stars playthrough. On this episode, we're going to be commandeering the Vespertine for our own use here. So, here we go. Alright. We just got the map last episode. We're going to take that here. Hey, y'all started to give me hope. So can we find those rods? The magic map connects to the sea. Should allow you to get an idea of the place. Okay, we got this. Why don't ye take the wheel? I could certainly use a break. Alright, let's see ya sail. Three islands, one rod each. Once they're out, we can storm Maelstrom's Point and take the fight to Stormcaller. While sailing, press Hold X to move forward and be opened using the Start button or the black button to show your current location as well as your objective. Grapple to smash crystals. Ooh, what's this? We found some kind of coin. Crystal skull thing. Anything else? Maybe while we're swimming around? Maybe? Maybe not? I don't know. We'll see, figure out where we're going here. It's fine. Resting is important. All Alright, we need three more cursed blooms. Should do it, so long as I don't mess this up. Nice, we didn't screw it up. Another bubble drop. Okay, you're gonna survive this. Mending light could be good for us all. Missed it. Son of a bitch. Good block. Alright, we got another doubloon here. Don't mind me swimming around, folks. Just trying to see if I can find anything else I might be missing. I believe in you. Bam. Okay, there's one down. The block. This should be enough. Thank you. Hit him. Damn. Nice. Alright, then we combo Mending Light again. Let's see if we can get a crit on it. I've never done it yet. Should be one. Nice. So that's the timing for that one. Faster to go this way. Is there anything up here even though? I don't think so. I think we got everything we need here. Feel like we probably should save though before we go to destroy this thing. I feel like it might summon some sort of mini boss. It's got this gut feeling. We'll rest first. Make sure we survive whatever's coming our way here next. Okay, there we go. The last of the balloons in here. These crystals. Two more. Done. Two more to go. Should be a walk in the park. Thank you. Oh, you hit him with that. That's fine. Alright. Let's not mess this up. Mending light. Damn. Got him. One more hour to go and we should be all right here. We can go here at the next tower to save, so we'll save at the next tower. Alright, here we go. Full speed ahead, best routine. Full speed ahead. Oop. Pull Yui here. There we go. All right. Perfect. good block. Bubble drop. Such a weak move. That we got a hit here? Yeah, I think so. Alright. Jumped a bit early. No biggie. Them back to the underworld. Nice. Alright, two more, and then we're done. And then we're gonna be taking over the Vesper team. We're doing the boss fight for it, at least. Easy task for such an awesome team. Alright. This is an easy 1-2. Alright, who are you getting? Should heal everyone off. That was very close. that really me? Alright, then we heal after this and we should be okay. Alright, the barriers are down on the maelstrom. Rest and save is what we do now. And prepare for a boss fight that will be quite interesting, to say the least. There we go. Give me a quick save here. Alright, team. To my realm. We have come to free the Vesper team from your curse. Oh, is that this how landlubbers refer to my ship now? Who cares? We're ending this now. And so it is that my reign is challenged once more. I am Stormcaller. The Sea of Nightmare corrupts all and in time consumes all. You would try your luck. Make sure your aim is true. Now the storm calls for you. Alright, time to take this bozo out. Tide. Oh, yikes. Thank you. we gotta do Mending Light. Ruler of the Tide, yet again. Son of a bitch. This hurts so bad. That mushroom soup out, we need it. Alright, you need to do this one. I think we just gotta do this. This is just our best bet to reduce as much damage as we can. Keep it going. Take this bozo out. Chain lightning. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Get that heal off. We need it. Good heal. Will place delay enemy's turn? Will it delay it 2 turns is the question. Here he comes with his stupid flamethrower. This is gonna hurt. Kill me. And surviving that was very important. Heal. So we're trying to get the right click on the first hit. There's three blocks we can do here. Nice. Alright, get that heal off. Good work, team. Alright, this is doable. Good. You like this. Okay, and then he looks like he's getting close, getting finished off here. Are too strong. We have to get out of here. To the ship. We gotta run. We gotta boogity boogity. The deed is done. What now? We brace. There we have it, folks. We now own the Vespertine. Free at last. Finally over, Hortense. Aha, now that feels good. Hey, I know you haven't had a break in prayer, but there's these people we still need to help. I reckon I owe you one. Friends are your friends are mine. Take them. To me. Take me to him. Not to him. Blah. Pirate talk. Not very good at it. They are nearly rebuilt. These good folk. But I must admit, the sea monster kind of creeped me out. Was it called Hydrillion? No idea, but it was massive. Oh, I hope Hordens will let me ask her some questions. I have so many. Let there be a quest worthy of my support. So we have a deal. My ship's yours and I'll be your navigator. I've only sailed it once, but I'll be damned if I can't pull it off again. How much do you know? Enough to see through your disguise. You're one of them, eh? No worries, I ain't telling. These two solstice warriors be coming along to help. I was hoping that in the end they would if I helped them first. Well then, I reckon we have a shot. Hortons, aye. Don't mention it, I owe you a debt for pulling me out of actual hell, remember? Aye, thank you. Ahoy, navigator. Hortons, be my name, please use it. Aye, it's just stories say you were quite the mandolin player back in the day. That octave mandolin son, she won a duel against the legendary Shredrick. I have certainly dabbled. Shredding on the mandolin, love it. Whoa. My, I reckon you should join this battle bard corps band of ours. I don't see why not. Huzzah! This eternity thing just got a whole lot better. Welcome to the crew, Hordens. The Vespertine is ours. Just talk to Hordens when you're ready to transport the settlers. We're gonna save. Do a new beginning. So that is where we're gonna end this episode. So next week we'll be starting our new beginnings in a sea of stars, leaving, taking some of the settlers from Briss to their new beginning. So until next time, friends, peace out.